New tonight, in a last-minute reversal, the Catholic Diocese of Cleveland confirms St. Thomas Aquinas School will remain open. This, the diocese says, is thanks to financial support from philanthropic leaders who wish to remain anonymous. That donation could keep the school operation, should keep it in operation, I should say, through at least next year.